MIT is unlike anywhere else I've ever been on planet Earth. It is a place that is extremely academically challenging to be at, but there's also a community to support people and lift them up.
It could be daunting to come into an institution like this, and MIT Open Learning has a way of breaking down that barrier.
One of the things that I really loved about the MIT Open Learning culture is the open source nature of it. It's just we have this knowledge, we want to share it.
The diversity in education platforms, audiences, and the numbers, people learn in different ways. And so it may be a boot camp, it may be online, it may be someone that's trying to change careers.
And let's leverage technology, let's leverage the internet so that we can reach people everywhere, because it's the need of the hour. You need people all around the world to have access to that kind of knowledge.
My initial introduction to OpenCourseWare was actually at Bunker Hill Community College. My linear algebra professor said I use a lot of their material as supplements. I was astonished to find so much material that I could just dive into. It was actually one of the things that attracted me to MIT and made me want to transfer. You're giving people the tools that will allow them to achieve their potential.
MITx is a way of distilling MIT-level course content into something that anyone with internet access can take part in. The exact same professors, oftentimes assignments that really mirror what MIT students would be doing themselves. I actually really love that MIT approach because it is immersive and experiential, but also is taught by people who are extremely passionate. The investment that has gone into this whole process, I think, is really remarkable. And it has this added benefit of like sending waves throughout the academic universe.
I was born and raised in Syria with limited internet access and 5 hours of electricity a day. I had to plan everything around using this small window for schoolwork and extracurricular activities. I was lucky to be a part of MIT React Computer and Data Science Certificate Program, and I realized that this is the field that I want to work in. After React, I felt more confident when applying to colleges abroad. I'm now studying at Cornell, and I just finished my freshman year.
We are totally interconnected. The complexity of the problems we are facing are quite huge. So universities, they have to go beyond disciplines and start to develop a way to teach in a transdisciplinary way.
The more resources that we have available, we're going to create opportunities for a broader set of people who are going to be solving all of the challenges of today and tomorrow.
MIT Bootcamps is this intense learning experience. I ended up going to the first ever MIT Bootcamp in 2014. It set me on a path to learning about startups, and I ended up helping out with this fintech startup called SafePay to empower businesses in Pakistan to grow and participate in the global economy. Going through the bootcamp gave me the confidence to dream so much bigger, to look at a problem and be like, yeah, I can go out and solve it. I will solve it.
There's no authoritative source for the DoD on AI. So folks are coming to artificial intelligence through a podcast, through a YouTube video. And so we used MIT Horizons to do our AI foundations. It's gained so much traction. The Joint Artificial Intelligence Center stepped in and said, we should not just do this for the Air Force and Space Force, we should do this for the entire DoD. So 2.7 million people.
I think MIT Expo is the next generation of professional learning. Ford has sent at least close to 1,000 of our engineers to the systems architecture and systems engineering certificate program. A relatively prudent investment in the employees pays us huge dividends. The world is changing so rapidly. If we're not taking care of continuous learning, we run at risk of falling behind.
I really admire how MIT has been a pioneer in open learning, because the best shouldn't be confined in a classroom.
I truly believe it's a noble cause. helping people empower themselves to do what they think is important.
You can almost transform and reinvent yourself by the things that you learn. Things that you didn't realize you could change about yourself, you can. And ultimately that can help you become the best version of yourself or help you empower others with the knowledge that you've gained. So learning is, it's just invaluable for making the world a better place.